Swan? Success. Kurt fixed the bug.
I knew you could handle it.
But you totally undersold how unreal this guy is.
I told you he was just this side of batshit. That's why I don't like being alone. I don't want that to happen to me.
What now?
Not over the radio. Come to my quarters on the ship. Just discovered, Aiden. Are you available now? Drop by.
Dyer's still in a coma.
And everything starts to corrupt.
There's nothing we can do about it.
Maybe we can go have a drink up there.
Hello.
There. All fixed.
Shh. Keep it down. Sometimes the walls have ears. Do you know what this is, Aiden?
Looks like, pellets? Buckshot? Oh.
Dios, que triste. These are eggs, Aiden.
You have some really small chickens.
Fish eggs. Beluga, to be exact. Straight from the Caspian Sea. Considered to be the only true caviar in the world. Dissolves on your tongue, letting you taste the waves of a black, deep sea in a faraway land. The world is full of beautiful things, beautiful sensations. Pretty boys and pretty girls. But humorless grunts don't notice that. They kill for the future and they forget the present.
They?
The Major Mats of the world. Please, join me. I've taken care of the UV lamps. Has Matt confided to you why he needs lamps in a place with no electricity yet? And how he's going to carry out this suicide mission? That's what I thought. Contact him. Tell him the lamps will be delivered to the TV station.
Matt, the lamps are ready and waiting for you.
Got it, Aiden. Good work. Ron didn't give you any trouble.
Mont said that the TV station has no power. What good are these lamps to us if we can't turn them on?
Juan's just fucking around. Don't worry about that.
Juan? Nah, he barks a little, but I can handle him.
Good approach. Rabbit dogs must be kept at bay. And when they try to bite, put them out of their misery. Aiden, it's time we meet and talk about how to take that damn antenna. Wait for my signal.
Roger. That.
As you can see, Jack likes to give orders. Stay close to your radio. You'll be informed of the meeting shortly. Rabbit dogs. Good one.
She did with Jacob.
Well, thing is, that...
I have to say, Aiden, I haven't seen Albert this happy in forever. Thank you for what you're doing. Here's a list for your next book search. I've enjoyed our talks, but I tend to hog the conversation. Are there any questions you'd like to ask me?
Well, actually, I am curious about something.
Wonderful. What would you like to know?
I get that you're a romantic, but are you into subjects like science?
An interesting question. Hopefully my answer will be worthy of it. You ask, though, as if they are entirely different ends of the spectrum. But to me, they are parallel notions. Whether it's science or romance, answers to questions are often best guesses based on what can be observed. With a different perspective, the same information leads to a different answer. For example, the sun was once a fiery god that, with better observational tools, was revealed to be but a fiery ball of gas. How do you feel about science? Especially given its role in our current mess.
That sucks if you ask me. It doesn't look like technology has done us much good. We're fucked, and we're gonna stay fucked because of these mad scientists.
Language, Aiden. I appreciate your passion, but please.
Sorry, Thalia.
I think it's best you go now. I have to return to my work anyway.
Sure thing. Hope to see you next time.
If I'm not too busy.
Got something to show you. I know about you. You help people.
Well, I help people sometimes, yeah.
I'll pay you, of course. I can't afford it. This is all mine. Mine and my dad's.
Not in the market for a new skirt, but... You know what, sure. Tell me what you need.
Okay. But this is just between you and me. Can't let Dad find out.
Oh, so it's his money you plan on spending.
Nonsense. I'm trying to stop Dad's girlfriend from spending his money. Elena. She's got him wrapped around her finger. They've only been together a month and she's gone through his savings already. He's even mortgaged the shop. She has to be stopped, or we'll have nothing left. Take this. It's all I have. If this goes any further, she'll kill him.
Wait, what? Kill him?
Like she did several so-called boyfriends before him. All fallen dead shortly after falling for her.
You have proof?
How about 4 bodies? All her exes except the last one. His name is Josh. Managed to escape her clutches alive. He can tell you all about her, I bet. Find Josh. Ask him. It may be the only way to save my father from his own stupidity.
Where can I find Josh?
Spends a lot of time at Frank's. Half in the bag. Usually after sunset. But I bet he can prove Elena is a killer.
This thing with the Renegades makes no sense. Infected with a true enemy.
I hope Peter survives. He's one of our most dedicated men.
Catch this! My time.